This is restricting travel to China due to the coronavirus. According to the Daily Mississippian, the provost sent out a university-wide email announcing that academic programs have been suspended or canceled by university partners in China.